we have with us Sadullah Khan, Managing Director of the T10 League. Tell us so far, how challenging has the T10 League been for you?
Arushi, it's been very interesting and a very deep challenge. The reason I'm using word deep challenge, because there are a lot of uncertainties, but we were always very confident that we will overcome all the challenges. But the most interesting part of the whole thing was these challenges and the difficulties have brought a very interesting learning curve. The businesses or the tournament that would learn things in 5 or 6 years, we basically learned all those things due to those challenges in 2 years. And it was not only a great learning curve, but also it has put us in a totally different perspective, because now we could see how quick and how much quantum leaps we can take for the coming seasons. The whole aspect of running this league successfully is due to certain very important elements. One, the team owners, their confidence. Second, our own team. And our team was so focused and committed that we never had a doubt that there will be letdowns. And then the leadership, the overall leadership provided by Shahji was remarkable. So every challenge, we tend to get better. And that has actually helped us to take the whole thing at a fast track.
And how far do you think it's come on the global platform?
I think it has moved leaps and bounds with passage of every hour. I'm not talking about days. You see this year, the media interest and the sponsors' interest and the team owners' commitment has now created a level or a field which is far beyond our original expectation. But again, then you drive on cricket, which is global and it beyond any frontier. So what I believe now, we are already global. The only thing is how and what direction that we need to do. And this is what we are going to do immediately after this tournament, when we will start to think and get the briefs and debriefs of the existing tournament, what went right, what are our strengths, and how do we capitalize our own strengths.
And since the T10 is such a short and crisp format, what do you think is the key?
Oh, this is the beauty about T10. It is a format that will take the whole cricket into the future. It's completely revolutionized. And it's now an element which is a great combination of cricket and entertainment. And this is what, as you know, people in your generation and younger, they want short, crisper and brisk outcomes.